Movement number 9 of the kidney Qigong form is open the curtain to look at the moon. Beginning posture of our feet together, toes pointing straight forward, standing nice and tall, arms just relaxed by the sides here. We open this movement by dropping the weight down into the legs, more so into the right leg, which allows me to take that shoulder width step to the left with the left leg. And at the same time, we're going to separate the arms away from the body, lifting the pinky edge uppermost, so spiraling the arm into that shoulder joint and following with the head and eyes, turning the head to the left, following that left pinky, stimulating Dajue acupuncture point just at the C7 vertebrae here. As we get up to the top, we're going to draw the hands round and we're going to fold the left hand across the body, so left Lao Gong connects to Yun Men on the lung meridian on the right side, and we're going to fold the right hand to just place Lao Gong on Dan Tien here. From here, we're going to take a breath in, expanding the abdomen, and then on the exhalation, we're actually going to press in slightly with the palm into Yun Men and the palm into Dan Tien, and turn the head all the way over that left shoulder again here. Once we finish that out breath, we draw the right hand up, we connect it with the left, and here we're going to use Shun Men point on the heart meridian, just on the ulnar side. If we stand in the anatomical position, the ulnar side running down towards the pinky here, we connect Shun Men point on the heart meridian to Taiyuan point on the lung meridian, which runs down the radial side here of the wrist. These are both source points for the respective meridians, and as we draw across, lifting up, we're going to connect those points and allow some pressure to push through Shun Men into Taiyuan, lifting that stretch, and we lift the chin up to follow the hands, and then relaxing that stretch, drawing across, weight shifts back to the right leg, circle the arms down to relax back down to the sides here. Moving out to the right side, we take the step, lifting, this time right hand crosses, places on left Yun Men, left hand draws in, place Lao Gong to Dan Tien. Take the breath in and exhale, turning the head, a little bit of pressure pushing in through the palms. Release, lifting the left hand. This time right Shun Men presses on left Taiyuan. We stretch up, keeping that pressure on those source points and releasing. Looking forwards, the hands relax down by the sides. With the breath this time, breathing in and out. Breathing in and out. Breathing in and out. One more time with the breath, breathing in and out. Breathing in and out. Breathing in and out. Closing the stance, keeping the mind focused on Dan Tien throughout this full set of movements. We finish by just drawing the hands up, placing Lao Gong to Lao Gong onto Dan Tien. Take one full breath here, so breathing in and out. And then just relaxing the hands back down to the side, standing nice and tall to finish here.